Good morning, peeps. So, today is day two of of Locktober. I still try to keep say 62nd September, but that was last month. And I'm currently in our kitchen fixing myself some breakfast. Alright. I'm gonna get myself another cup of tea. And then it's editing time. Well, not my cup of tea, or actually it is. And the video editor. So let's do some video editing. Alright, editing is done. It's rendering now. And that gives me some time for other things. Switch. Let me get my cup of tea, because it is eventually my cup of tea. I have to drop it. I mentioned it before probably, but the reason I'm not doing everything on the same day is basically because rendering takes up a lot of time, and also uploading can kill pretty much all of our bandwidth on the internet, on the modem we have. So that's why I've decided to, instead of edit and upload late in the evening or at night, to just edit and upload the next day. Because while it's rendering, I can do some other stuff, and the same for the uploading thing. So that's the reason that I'm 1 day behind, so to speak. And I'm still going to try and make it through all the days of October, so no worry. Some good norms. It's around 12 o'clock, and then I usually eat something, so get my motor running. Anyhow, on another subject, most of you know probably that I said on one of my, or a few of my 62nd September videos, that I would do a Q&A video if I would reach 100 subscribers before the end of September. Unfortunately, I'm still 8 away from 100, so I'm not going to do a Q&A video on my birthday, but don't throw away your questions yet, because if I hit that 100 subscribers, never mind, if I hit 100 subscribers, I will still do a Q&A video, just not on my birthday. So, and on the second thing, I was thinking about doing a hangout on Google+, maybe on BlogTV, but for some reason the webcam I'm using doesn't seem to work properly. It's working for a few minutes and then it just freezes the image, so no hangout and a delayed Q&A video. I'm letting you down here a bit, but I hope you guys can wait for that and keep writing those questions down, because if I reach 100 subscribers, I will do a Q&A video. So I'm currently testing out a live CD for virus and malware scanning. Oops. I'm only sitting on the hind legs of my chair, which isn't good, of course. But I'm actually, like I said, running and testing a live distribution of some antivirus CD, which I'm running off of a USB stick. Because earlier today my stepfather called me that he had some trouble with his computer again, and I don't want to risk that I don't have any internet there, because that has happened before, that his internet connection on his computer was kicked out completely, and I want to be sure that I can do at least something to scan his computer. So I'm taking a USB stick with me that has a free virus scanning solution on it. Always handy to have it with you, of course. I mean, my computers are barely infected with viruses, which doesn't mean that I could get one too, but sometimes people really can make a mess of their computer and not being able to turn back what they've done. So I'll be going there tomorrow to see what's wrong with it, and hopefully I can fix it again for him.
So it's almost 12 o'clock. And that means that October 2nd and Vlogtober day two is almost over, and I'm gonna do it more like this, just not cut it off on normal weekdays on 4 o'clock. But I wanna do it more like this. Feel so better, I guess. So I wanna wish you guys a good night and see you tomorrow.